Being into one, the croaking chorus.
Come out, wherever you are.
Rare Amphidex variant detected. Commencing guidance protocol. During mating season, the males undergo a chromatic change to attract females. Visual analysis suggests love is in the air. In order to draw its intended mate's attention, the Amphidex will let air resonate through its vocal sac, resulting in a romantic serenade. The melodic nature of its mating call is so intoxicating that other species have been known to fall under the Amphidex's spell and pursue an unrequited love. If you learn how to woo others like the Amphidex, you can defeat any enemy without a fight.
Alright, don't turn into a frog, stagger the enemy, and defeat all enemies within the time limit. I'm sure it's a lot harder than it sounds. Probably an easier way to do it. Fiend Intel 2, Mean Green Mother, Area of Interest Discovered.
Rare Fresh Flower variant detected. Commencing guidance protocol. It's not uncommon for the Fright Flower's germination period to last several decades. Once it sprouts, however, the plant grows at an astonishing rate, fully maturing in a fraction of the time. Adult Fright Flowers sink their fangs into unsuspecting animals that draw too close, draining their blood before supping on their flesh. Carnivorous plant is frightening in itself, but the worst part is... I'm sorry, but the details are far too gruesome for me to share. Please exterminate this pest before you learn the truth firsthand. Rare Fright Flower variant detected. Commencing guidance protocol. It's not uncommon
for Fright Flower's germination. Red 13 will be the... will be the one. Fiend Intel 3, shake the earth.
Fiends, huh? Been itching for a bite.
Rare Grandhorn variant detected. Commencing guidance protocol. Generally speaking, Grandhorns are peaceful creatures which use their claws not for combat, but for unearthing insects to eat. During mating season, they pair off to build nests and raise their young. Those unable to find partners eventually take up the role of protector, guarding the nests of others and keeping the newborns from harm. Their crimson coloration is a warning to all would-be trespassers. Keep out! The social structure of Grandhorn communities is definitely worthy of further investigation.
That was a very impressive showing. So impressive, in fact, that I was able to devise a new combat trial for you.
And I was in charge of calibrating its difficulty level. We put a lot of thought into this, so give it a try.
Being Intel 4.
So,
Madden and
what?
By Michael.
Are we doing this?
Mutant Grandhorn detected nearby. Commencing guidance protocol. The reactor disaster had a profound influence on the local ecosystem, including this particular breed. Prolonged exposure to Mako has reduced their impulse control. Unlike most Grandhorns, this variant lacks a sense of community, invading and upending territory belonging to others. The long-term effects of Mako poisoning on both flora and fauna are still not fully understood, but the world needs to know. I hope you'll assist me in the investigation. I believe you!
Go for it.
I can still fight. Bring it!
Keep it together.
I'll take a hold. Mind taking over?
On it.
Congratulations. You managed to complete
Trials so that you may test your might. A fitting gift, I should think.
My sensors indicate the presence of a unique life form. Meloceros detected nearby. Commencing guidance protocol. Farmers have long employed the Meloceros as a source of agricultural labor. Sadly, the beast's numbers have dwindled over time, and in the chaos following the Gengaga reactor accident, the few remaining Meloceros escaped and went completely feral. Although these herbivores tend to have a rather calm disposition, some have been spotted traveling in herds and attacking other animals. This change is likely due to Mako exposure, and I suspect it's only one of many abnormal developments. Please exercise caution during your investigation.
Sorry for waking you up.
I got your number.
Automatically become pressure after using certain attacks. They will begin to heal themselves with concentrate, and then their stagger gauge gets high. But this can be interrupted by hitting down by two powerful offensive abilities.
Keep it together.
Let me handle it.
It's on you.
Okay, let's go. Bring it up. That's it. Yeah. Bingo. Bring it. Watch yourself.
Going in, feeding time. Gotcha. I got this. Don't overdo it.
Intel 6 reactor boiler.
Rare Gandhi variant detected. Commencing guidance protocol. Known best for its distinct fangs, the Gandhis believed to have migrated to these lands from a faraway continent. There was revered as a sacred creature and featured in the family crests of royalty. While it's unclear how and why the Gandhi became established in Gagaga, some suspect it was drawn to the region's Mako deposits. Recent reports suggest the creatures have begun to expand their territory. Their presence has undoubtedly altered the Gagaga ecosystem, and I hope you will assist me in my quest to find out how.
Getting them with powerful offensive abilities while they are waiting to ambush prey will push them. Completed.
You have completed all battle assignments within the Gagaga region. I've added a new trial to the simulator, which you may undertake at your leisure.
At your leisure? Cheeky, considering you're not risking life and limb.
Neither are they. It's VR.
Know that I am ever aware of the hazards you must face, Cloud. I will endeavor to not only assist you, but ease the weight of your burdens with my humor.
If Mai begins to grate, I'll gladly tweak her AI.